I'm the guy who memorized 314 digits of pi, and I'm going to show you today how you can do the same. Alright, so 3.141 592 653 589 793 238 462 643 383 279 502 884 197 169 399 375 105 820 974 944 592 307 816 406 286 208 998 628 034 825 342 117 067. Okay, that was the first part. Now goes, what was it? Okay. 9 8 2 1 4 8 0 8 6 5 1 3 2 8 2 3 0 6 6 4 7 0 9 3 8 4 4 and goes 609 550 582 3 1 72 5 3 5 9 5 4 0 8 1 2 8 and goes 4 8 1 1 1 7 4 5 0 2 8 4 1 0 2. Okay, we're going in 7 0 1 9 3 8 5 2 1 0 1 1 0 5 sorry and goes 5 5 9 6 4 4 6 2 2 9 4 8 what was it? 9 5 4 9 3 0 and 3 8 1. Okay, that was the second part. Okay, third one. Okay, and goes 9 6 4 4 2 8 8 1 0 9 7 5 6 6 5 9 3 3 4 4 6 1 2 8 4 7 5 6 4 8 2 3 3 7 8 6 7 8 3 1 6 5 2 7 1 2 0 1 9 0 9 1 4 5 6 4 8 5 6 6 9 2 3 4 6 0 3 3 4 8 6 1 0 4 5 4 3 2 6 6 4 8 2 1 3 3 9 3 oh, okay. 6 0 7 that goes 2 6 0 2 4 9 1 4 1 we're almost there. Okay, what was it? 2 7 3 7 2 4 5 8 7 and we're going 0 0 6 6 0 6 and what was it? 3 1 5. Is it all? Max, is it all?
Yeah.
All right. Thank God. Subscribe. Turn it off.